investigation on perceptions of rural women about the degradation of renewable natural resources in Kandi area of Punjab. Next is introduction. A renewable source is a natural source which can replenish with the passage of time, either through biological reproduction or through other natural clearing processes. These resources can be used again and again as they are renewable, such as wood. Only judicious use and proper management can ensure their sustainability. Increasing demand on natural sources has led to source degradation and exploitation. As primary managers and users of natural resources, women have a key role to play in sustaining natural resources. The close association between women and natural resources is valid family in a rural context. Next is main objective of the study to ascertain perceptions of rural women about the renewable natural resources and its degradation in rural areas. And the methodologies of the topic is I select the Kandi area of Punjab for this study, and in this I select the Nawanshahr district, and this from 5 blocks I select 1 block. In this I select the Katala plate and 100 women responded. In the first table, on the perceived effect of natural resource degradation on different types of environment. Mostly ecological and social environment is affected by the natural resource degradation. In the next table, perceived availability of water in a different season. Mostly people depend on the tap water, and the tap water is available in all seasons. Next is the perceived availability of fuel in a different season. Mostly in these days, people use the LPG gas, and it's availability in all seasons. Next is perceived availability of water in winter season. Perceived availability in winter only and Jawaharlal Nehru is present in the summer, and Walsir cake is used in all seasons. Next is the perception of the respondents about the degradation of natural resources. Mostly people perceive water and wildlife is affected by the natural source degradation, and it's a main reason is that development, modernization, technical intervention, industrial increase in population. The next sources of requirement of water by the respondents. Mostly people have tap water availability, and they depend on tap water. Sources of requirement of fuel by the respondents. Mostly people have good availability, and 37% depend on the community fuel, and 8% people purchase the food. Sources of requirement of water by the respondents. Mostly the basin, people have own basin availability, and the Jawaharlal availability, and oil seed cake is mostly for all. The last conclusion, the results of the study show that a majority of the respondents reported high level of degradation of natural resources. They believe the cause of this degradation to be increasing population, industrial development, technological interventions, and other aspects of modernization. Women further shared that they switch on to tap water from accessible pumps as water levels are depleting. Also, medium and high socioeconomic status people have started using modern means of fuel like LPG, but low economic status people were facing difficulty in collection of water and fuel due to natural source degradation.
Thank you.
See, after
children who are interested in the children. What should be done?
I mean, not only cook and make it into the family, and biogas, or solar power, or we get an art of very
good.
It is possible.
Thank you.